Yes? What did you need?
Sorry, lad. I've got important... to do. We'll speak another time.
This one needs something?
Ah, Kefu. Let Kesh have them.
Yes, yes, this will... it a fine view.
Yes? What did you need?
That should do. Now, inhale deeply.
Yes? What did you need?
Breathe deep. Mortal, I would have you hear me well. So I have watched these vapors for some time. Fill your lungs. The decisions you've made intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent for a task of mine. I sent a blessing to Mundus, a wasting plague that infected a scattering of Breton villages. One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather these afflicted. He shepherded them into Bathardoms for me, but has since lost his way. I will not stand for betrayal. I want you to go to Bathardoms and kill Orchendor in my name. So you have, mortal. Go now. Kill Orchendor.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?
Yes, a blessing. We do not need your softer guidance.
You say
we do not.
I should have come here.
there. Yes? What did you need? Huh?
Is someone there?
Are you asleep? Is someone there?
Now
who's
you're
there?
Mine.
Yes? What did you need?
Is someone there? I knew it!
Thank you. Yes? What did you need?
Well done, mortal. All things are in their order, and Orchendo roams the pits. Goodbye. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded.
Thank you.
I don't recognize you, but I sense that you're one of us. Who are you? The last of the Nightingale Sentinels, I'm afraid. I've defended the Sepulchre alone for what seems like an eternity. We were betrayed by one of our own kind. In fact, I'm to blame for what's happened here. I was blinded. Blinded by dark treachery masquerading as friendship. Perhaps if I had been more vigilant, then Mercer Frey wouldn't have lured me to my fate and stolen the Skeleton Key. I haven't heard that name in a long time. How do you know of me? The key! You have the Skeleton Key! I never thought I'd see it again. And Mercer Frey? Then, it's over, and my death wasn't in vain. I owe you a great deal, Nightingale. You've done the Guild a great deed, and although they may not show it, I'm certain they appreciate your sacrifices. My only regret is that you had to undertake this task alone. Carlyle? She's still alive? I feared she'd befallen the same fate, ending up a victim of Mercer's betrayal. Nothing would bring me more pride than to return the key, but I'm afraid it's impossible. From the moment I arrived here, I felt myself, well, dying. The Sepulchre isn't merely a temple or a vault to house the key. Within these walls is the Ebonmere, a conduit to Nocturnal's realm of Everglow. When Mercer stole the key, that conduit closed, severely limiting our ties to her. I'm afraid so. Whatever damage has been caused can only be corrected by following the Pilgrim's Path to the Ebonmere and replacing the key. Good luck, Nightingale.
Portal fool, no one hides from the dead. My, my. What do we have here? It's been a number of years since I've set foot on your world. Or perhaps it's been moments. One tends to lose track. So, once again, the key has been stolen, and a champion returns it to the Sepulchre. Now that the Ebonmere has been restored, you stand before me awaiting your accolades. A pat on your head, a kiss on your cheek. What you fail to realize is your actions were expected and represent nothing more than the fulfillment of your agreement. Don't mistake my tone for displeasure. After all, you've obediently performed your duties to the letter. But we both know this has little to do with honor and oaths and loyalty. It's about the reward, the prize. Fear not. You'll have your trinkets, your desire for power, your hunger for wealth. I bid you to drink deeply from the Ebonmere mortal, for this is where the agent of Nocturnal is born. The oath has been struck, the die has been cast, and your fate awaits you in the Everglow. Farewell, Nightingale. See to it that you stay this time, won't you?
You were able to bring the key back safely. Nocturnal seemed quite pleased with you. I wouldn't take that to heart. Think of her as a scolding mother continually pushing you harder to be successful. I assure you, had she been displeased with you, the circles at the base of the Ebonmere imbue you with powers befitting. The crescent moon represents the agent of shadow, the half moon for the agent of subterfuge. This is Nocturnal's way of maintaining balance. If you ever feel the need to change your ability, be warned that once you've chosen, now, your life is a... The Guild has welcomed me back with open arms. I only hope that this isn't an ending to things, but actually the beginning. Why, perhaps the greatest crime spree Skyrim's ever known. There are pockets brimming with coin, and coffers overflowing with riches ripe for the picking. We may be Nightingales, but in our hearts we're still thieves. And we're damn good at what we do.
Yes? What did you need? Yes? What did you need?